Roe, the mechanics you're dealing with on the water are similar mechanics to what you'd be doing if you were doing it correctly in everyday life. Picking up something heavy from the floor, making sure to protect that back. Use that. Oh, there we go. I got an early shower this evening. You know what? It felt pretty good.
But if you don't, perfect type of workout for that, because we want to be monitoring internally. Oh, those kayaks. Right. Taking a selfie. All right. 40 seconds.
Okay, has a purpose. Gets you fitter. Gets you stronger. Oh, come on. I don't like that. Let's go. 30. Crazy burns. Oh, it's like that video game, Angry Birds. Come on, 10.
I was talking to our launch driver right before this, who was a coxswain at Trinity College for a number of years. Told me he's got a number of wins under his belt. And what was your favorite coxswain call? Your big leg time, all right? So that's what we're doing in 3, 2, 1. Big leg time here. 2 minutes sprint. Let's go.
Touching hands.
Reaching out.
Touching me.
Touching you. Ah, sweet Caroline. Bum, bum, bum. You got it. See, I told you guys land this in the bar. Oh, what good memories. Good old memories to these different types of things. That can definitely power you through a breathe.
I'm thinking out loud here. Who was here before me? Who helped me get here? Yeah, that's why I have to give back, to bring others along. That's what my touchstone tells me. Nice. And that's why we at Hydro give back for your 60 days of rows, because we know how important it is to give back, to stand on the shoulders of those that came before us, and then to be the shoulder for those that come after.
Guess what happened to me with 3 minutes left? Dropped my phone off the boat in the water. I had no hope from the minute I didn't grab it. But Jimmy, cameraman Jimmy, saves the day. He's a real MacGyver. He jumps in the water. He's feeling around in black muck with his toes. I'm like sitting here. I'm gonna have to get insurance. I'm gonna be without a phone for like 3 days. Whew. At the 30, with 3 minutes left before we had to launch. Jimmy didn't lose hope. I lost hope. I'm not gonna lie. Stay at the 30. But he came up with the phone! Oh my God! And then Steven, he caught the moment on camera. Cause I was like, soccer championship. Like, oh my God! Look back on this. Look back on this one. Come on! How you gonna feel? What are you gonna be proud of? Show me a number. Show me a number you wanna see. Show it to me. Show it to you. Come on, at the end of this workout, at the end, you're gonna say, I'm so proud of myself. I'm so proud of myself. Look what I got done. Look what I got done today. Come on, last two strokes and down. That's the 30, baby. That is the 30. Nailed it!